So I am back, and today we have the newest MV for Ace called Anymore. I'm very excited. It's been a little while since I've reacted to any of Ace, at least on this channel. I just haven't gotten to it, so I'm very excited to listen to this. So without any further ado, let's go. Alright, I'm excited for what we're in for. It says special lyrics video, that was what I found, so I'm guessing maybe we're in for a ballad, but we shall see. Alright, let's go. Looking so sad right now.
Next to you.
Oh, for you. Just wait a moment. I'm just gonna see if. No, I don't have lyrics. Okay.
Next to you. Oh, for you. 혼자인 밤이 오직.
Oh, he's looking absolutely beautiful. If you didn't know, this is my bias. Well, one of them at least. I always have to stop and admire their beauty as well as their voices. His voice is really nice. Well, they all sing beautifully. Like, there is such a like Ace as a group name, they're really living up to the word of Ace, because they all can dance, they all can probably rap. I haven't heard all of them rap, but I'm sure all of them can, and everyone can definitely sing, so yeah.
Straight to you. All for you. But is it too late to call you? I'm already halfway to your house. We gave this up too easily. So here I stand, just down the street from your door. From your door. No, I don't wanna hold back anymore. And I can't live with this regret. So here I stand, just 14 steps from your door. From your door. No, I.
Sorry, but Chan's voice is just something else. His vocals are so beautiful, so raw, but I feel like this is a kind of vocal I haven't really heard from him yet, because I feel usually his voice is more like husky in a way, and this sounds very pure, kind of. The lyrics that I can understand so far are beautiful as well.
From your door. No, I don't wanna hold back anymore. And I can't live with this regret. So here I stand, just 14 steps from your door. From your door. No, I don't wanna hold back anymore. 어떻게 더 전할까? 늘 네 곁에 all the time. 서로뿐이던 you and I. I'm already out. Wanna see you tonight.
Oh, the deepness of Byung-kun's voice. Oh, it was stunning.
All the time. 서로뿐이던 you and I. I'm already out. Wanna see you tonight. 난 약속해. I'm not wasting my time. 이제 너와 나. Yeah, the stars align. But my heart's already broken. And my heart wants what it wants. So tell me. Is it too late to call you? Cause I'm already halfway to your house. We gave this up too easily. So here I stand just down the street. From your door, from your door. No, I don't wanna hold back anymore. And I can't live with this regret. So here I stand, just 14 steps from your door, from your door. No, I don't wanna hold back anymore. No, anymore. No. We gave this up too easily. So here I stand, stand straight from your door, from your door. No, I don't wanna hold back anymore.
I'm always wondering when they're singing with this much passion and emotions, if did they have any experiences that got them to sing this like emotionally and beautiful, or like their voices, like just some groups that does the portraying of emotions and feelings so well, and Ace is definitely one of them. I think also it is the vocal range that they all have. They can all sing in kind of like a deeper tone. They can also sing in higher falsetto notes. They can do the upbeat tempos. They can do the slow ballads. They can do the, like, I feel like they can really do anything, which was what I said, like their name, they're really living up to their band name, Ace, like Ace of K-pop, you know, like they are incredible at their vocals. Now, usually what I really admire about Ace is how they are so talented in how they like harmonize with each other. In this one there weren't any harmonizing, but it didn't have to because their standalone voices, all of them sounded so beautiful. Yeah, this was definitely a beautiful song. I will definitely have to check out the lyrics to like get the full picture, but I do think I have an idea though for what this is about, because a lot of it was in English, so kind of harder, no, not harder, but easier to like pick up. But yeah, all right, Ace, Anymore, what a beautiful song. And again, the emotions that they were portraying felt so real, and you kind of get like sad. You're sitting here like, what happened? Who hurt you? Who made you feel like this, you know? But yeah, absolutely stunning. I hope to check out more Ace in the future. They are originally one of those groups I was planning to include weekly on this channel. I just haven't gotten to it because, like I've stated multiple times, I don't really, as of now, I don't have a proper schedule other than the varieties I'm checking out. Everything else is just like a what I feel like, when I feel like type of thing. And also a lot of it is suggestions that I have on my list, which is now kind of closed off because I have so many suggestions to watch. But yeah, I definitely need to include them more, absolutely, because they have so much to bring in terms of like emotions and power in their voices and everything. Anyways, if you watched all the way over here, then you're a gem, and if you liked it, then I'm very glad I made something that you enjoyed. Until the next time I post, goodbye.